Now I want to tell you guys something right now. You got no right to tell us how to live or what to believe.
It seems everywhere we go, no matter what we do, people are trying to tell us what to do. And what really gets me is that none of them point the same direction, so maybe they just don't know.
Thank you. Jesus Christ, he gave us the life that has meaning and purpose, but most of all, happiness. God wanted us to have a happy life here on earth. It's not a bunch of rules that say no. It's a turned-on life that never quits.
Is Christ really that important?
Yeah, I guess he is. Remember, he did the dying so you could do the living. He made his commitment up there on the cross. Now he's just waiting for us to do the same for him.